guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Sarah, this is Allison. That's Allison, that's Cindy. And today we are gonna be showing y'all, we're just gonna get ready for an event. First, I'm gonna do a little transition thing. This one's cool.
Yeah, she's got in the mirror.
Okay. Yes! We're doing that one. Okay.
Hold on. I don't remember where I put it.
Take me.
No, because you can see your phone.
Take me down. The lighting's really bad.
I think I got it, Allie.
Can you like see us though?
Oh wait, but like.
What? Never mind, that didn't work.
So we just finished doing all of our little transitions that took literally forever. But now she's gonna pick out an outfit for me.
Get me a towel.
Come on.
There's one in the like drawer.
I'll have one ready by the time you're done. Nope, they're like none of them are. No, Cindy, you really think a towel would fit in a drawer?
She's picking out. I brought like tons of stuff. These are for fun night.
Hey, vlog camera.
Okay. I kind of need you to try it on.
Okay.
Okay.
One.
I can't pick. You pick. I can't.
Makes my teeth feel weird.
Okay, I don't like this cold air. It really does not work for me. I don't like it. yeah, I'm done with that.
I don't like this. That is so funny.
This is my last one. I'm gonna get like lightheaded. I can't. I gotta be done.
Okay, guys. So I'm gonna try again.
Because
I'm gonna try again.
You know. This one says celebrate, and these are from my birthday.
Let's prove tonight. All night.
It's not working.
I believe in you, Alan.
Well, that was a fail, and that was our last balloon, so bye.
I'm about to get a shower.
Hey, guys. So, we are all dressed now. We'll give you all our OTDs later. But now we're going to do some makeup. And I only use three things, so not much to it. That's fine. All right, first thing. We need to curl our eyelashes. The last time I, like, got ready, took three eyelashes out. Oh, wait, guys. It, like, kind of curled. It kind of curled. Look. For the first time in forever. Maybe we should add some music. I'm hungry. I might get like a...
You actually look kind of good.
I know, right?
Except for the three that you took off.
Could you not? They never look this curly. It's a good day, folks. So what we're doing is we have to get ready for this, like, what is this? We have to get ready for a big sis, little sis thing that our gym does. If you're my little sister watching this video, I hope you love me.
You should tell your little sisters to follow you and
her. Oh yeah, I should. I literally just went in with some of this highlighter. It's from e.l.f. Probably got it from like Kohl's. I'm gonna put some on my nose. We're gonna rub it in. No, I don't have my lip gloss. It's okay. We don't need it. We're natural queens.
Natural.
That's a cute outfit, Sid.
Thanks.
I feel so like cool whenever I like, do this. It's probably not cool at all. Probably just embarrass myself. There's this lip gloss. It's from Blossom. Super cute. I love it. Kara's got it for me. I'm a pro putting lipstick on, guys. How do the people do like the lip liners? Like. Allie, your room is cute. Like in this angle, it's really cute.
Checked off.
Check! Okay, episode 2583 of Forcing My Friend to Take Pictures.
I'm actually kind of.
Do y'all two have any pictures together?
No.
Exactly. We're gonna change that today. Okay, guys, I found the picture spot. Super cute. I still need to put my tennis shoes on, but it's fine. So pretty. Hey guys, so I can't see if it's recording. Okay, they're making me take pictures of them.
We're doing this again.
And this is our fifth time redoing it. And I'm about to cry because.
Come on!
Hey guys, we're gonna give you an OOTD. Cindy's gonna take the chips away.
Put the chips down! I'm cutting you off!
He's had almost the whole bag.
No!
Okay. Lulu, Lulu.
Lulu.
I don't know. Aeropostale. Finley's. Dry Goods. Abercrombie. Wait.
Oh. And wait. Skittles.
Oh, hair. And now we're gonna. Now go like, one, two, ready? Three, two, one. One, two.
Ow, I stubbed my toe.
The life of Allie.
We did it, we're all ready. And now we just wait until my mom's here to pick us up, so.